guys have all your life to perfect this. Yeah. Kind of practice on the small ones, otherwise you'll drown in the big ones. Exactly what you're supposed to do. What you did. Yeah. That's what you did. You go out there and you ride the wave back. And then if you can get on top of the wave, it will carry you just right in front of the wave, then it will carry you to shore. You just ride it. You see those waves? As soon as they swell up and get big, if you can ride the front of the wave, then it pushes you all the way to shore. But you're right, you need bigger waves. No, just as they get bigger. Today the waves aren't that big.